Tony Dye, UCLA junior safety, again with us now. Tony, I want to talk about toughness and mental toughness and physical toughness. First, mental toughness. 35-0 to Stanford 2 weeks ago. You beat Houston. You come in here and wallop Texas. How hard was it to stay up after that Stanford loss? And what does it say about this team to not just eke out a win or, you know, find a way to do it, but to thoroughly dominate Texas?
I mean, when you talk about things like toughness, that's actually the motto of our defense. And we didn't play like that the first 2 weeks. And so we took it upon the older guys in the group, you know, we're going to discipline down and we're going to be tough. We're going to live the way Coach Bullock coaches. So that's how we started playing. We were disciplined, and that's toughness. And that's what we do. So now you can see we put it on the field. We're coming out every game, putting it on the throws, and we're going to keep driving and keep driving. To keep driving, because that's what great teams do.
Talk about the scheme against Texas. You guys seemed like you were going to hunt them down and get them. Just do whatever it took to get them down.
Yeah, I played nickel all game. You know, I played nickel. Andrew Abbott did an amazing job of nickel last week, but they wanted a little bit of a heavier look.
Yep.
So we were just going to let them know right away that we're going to be physical by putting me at nickel. And we're going to bring Dawson Hilliard in, and we're just going to be physical all game. So scheme-wise, I think Coach Bullock did an amazing job, you know, personnel-wise and everything, and especially play call-wise.
Yeah.
He didn't get anything except for a few big plays here and there.
You know, you can always say, oh, you know, you saw the fear in their eyes when or whatever. But when did you feel like you had it?
To be honest with you, I was skeptical until they dropped the kickoff at the end.
Okay.
That's when I got happy. It took me to the very end. But I wanted to keep playing. So I'm kind of mad they dropped the kickoff. But, you know, it's a good feeling when I saw that.
You know, when you come into a place like this, do you consider this a program changer? Do you consider this a game changer for a team like UCLA, 7-6 last year, 4-8 the year before?
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. I mean, last week was a nice step, and it was a measuring point for us, but then this week was to really tell. Are we there yet? Are we getting there? Are we close? And so I think this was kind of the catapult off of last week, and I think, you know, the sky's the limit for us.
Right? Where do you go from here? Washington
Back
State?
Ten.
I mean, you go from Washington Texas State. To Washington State, obviously a down team. USC put up, I think, over 50 today on them. Mm-hmm. Do you kind of feel like the ball is rolling for you guys?
Yeah, but I think the way our defense is playing, the way our offense is playing, the way our whole team is playing, with such discipline, that we're not going to take Washington State lightly. You know, they're still a Pac-10 football team, so we got to come out on fire. And, you know, that's game two for us in the conference. So we're going to take the conference and we're going to stay game by game.
Tony, a couple more questions for you. The special teams today, Jeff Locke especially.
Mm-hmm.
Talk about the field possession battle and how important it was to get them down where they were and put your foot on their throats.
I mean, Jeff Locke, amazing. Amazing, but what a lot of people don't notice is the coverage team. The two gunners did a great job of getting the pressure on them. Great job. You know, they made them force the fumble.
Yeah, Damien Thigpen was huge.
He was down there quick all day. So, you know, I think special teams probably play out of their minds too.
Tony, last thing I have for you is, you know, you're a senior leader. This team has those leaders, and yet some of them aren't in necessarily those premier roles. You know, there are a lot of senior leaders who aren't starters now on this team. Talk about how this team has changed from a couple years ago when all you guys were young and had to be put to the test. You played as a freshman. Raheem played as a freshman. Akeem played young. How important is it to have you guys almost of age now?
I think it was critical because, you know, like you said, we came in real young and we didn't have a lot of leadership going around the team. So when we came in, we had to put it on ourselves and just grow up real fast. And it kind of paid off. You know, by this point in time in our career, it's paying off big time. You know, even people like Reggie Stokes, he's a fifth-year senior. Like you said, not a lot of playing time, but you guys are an amazing leader.
Awesome. Good stuff. Tony Dye, UCLA junior safety. Next time.